Grammy Award-winning music composer Ricky Kej met Prime Minister Narendra Modi in New Delhi on Monday. Bengaluru-based Ricky Kej's album Winds of Samsara won the Best New Age Album trophy at the 57th Annual Grammy Awards. Ricky teamed up with South African musician Wouter Kellerman for the album, which symbolizes peace and harmony.